I would like to say Ramadan Mubarak from the thousands, hundreds of thousands of Muslims in the greater Atlanta area. So excited that Atlanta is getting on the forefront when it comes to diversity, when it comes to Islamic leadership, when it comes to Islamic businesses, communities, and of course on the political scene. And so I'm so glad to be here tonight to know that I'm part of what we call that history in the making.